me, I think that when God created me, God already knew the purpose, and now He put me in a place to try and apply it. Purpose is not like something that you just get it. It's not like a phone, like you just get. I have my purpose. Purpose is just something like that is always bigger than you. So, if you're if you ever get it, that's not your purpose. Because it always has to be
the blouse.
And the purpose, the main purpose in life,
yeah,
to actually
back at this.
Create something.
The window.
That will even last
the blouse
after you're gone. I think that that's the biggest part of life.
Yeah.
So I wouldn't say that I'm getting everything because I'm creative, I'm getting everything because I'm smart.
Okay.
That is
the
home,
yeah?
And then a near
working.
Yo moha leba yuti undra de on. Yo viska leba
yuti undra de on.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Leo. Happy birthday to you.
Gratis, Leo.
Gratis
Leo.
Tap, Papa.
Gratis Leo.
Tap, Leo.
Money and everything. I feel like those are just numbers. And when you start chasing numbers, there's never an end to chasing numbers. You are always, I had to hit 8K, I want to hit 300, I want to hit 50, I want to. After you hit every number, you're always looking forward to hitting the next one. And that brings me to, I think, my time point. Is when I hit 100K because I go to society. I told him about that and I was just like, why am I always chasing this? Because it took me like a month to hit 100K because I worked so hard for that. And then after hitting 100K, it hit me now that I have to work the same way to hit 200, then the same way to hit 300. The same way to hit 1 million, 2 million, 10 million, 100 million, and I didn't find purpose in that. And that's where it hit me, like I needed to find purpose in whatever I'm doing, because otherwise, you're always going to...
I don't find that thing, I don't know how to talk.
So many numbers and
no purpose.
Yeah, I think a question that always hits me is why we are...
Okay, yeah. Blosa, Oscar Badoville.
They have all the money, they have
all the
fans.
Changing, you know. Once you finish listening to your videos, it's like damn. These days, I just even when I'm driving, I just put you and I'm listening. You know. Guys, you'll thank me later. Make sure you subscribe to this channel.
Some of my podcasts are actually in Swahili, but we are working very hard towards getting like the captions ready in like this week. By the end of this week, all the
this week
will be having subtitles. So don't worry.
And
just
be able
to oh, nice. That's amazing.
What's the goal for you? This is the final question. When will you ever sit down and say I did it?
Yeah.
Det
är Dios. Pappa kan hämta själv.